It's you and the cat on a Sunday morning. We are here until 12 noon. It's now time to tell you all about our best and worst moment of the week. And my worst moment of the week is this, cat. Somebody asked me the question, have I done the bowel cancer test?
Is that not when you're 50?
50 and over. 50 and over. Look at me. Do I look like someone who's 50 and over?
You've got the grey hair, grey beard, I can see where they're coming from.
I'm not over 50, I dress like a 10-year-old.
You dress like a teenager.
I dress like a teenager, but I'm definitely not over 50. But it is really important.
It is. You get it every 2 years when you're 50. And I know it's not the nicest thing to do, because you basically get your kit, you go to the toilet, you know what you have to do.
Yeah.
But it actually can be a lifesaver, because the stats are incredible in that one. If it's caught early enough, 9 out of 10 people actually survive bowel cancer.
But it's worth doing.
So it absolutely is worth doing. Over 500,000 people in Scotland have done the test. So, you know, once you're 50, it's something to look forward to coming through the post.
Something to look forward to.
Well, it's vital. I think it's really important.
And we will hit 50 at some point, because it's inevitable.
Yes.
It's inevitable. And when we do hit 50 and we're over 50, we should be doing it.
Yeah, we will join the bowel movement.
We will join the bowel movement. And for more information, you should go to the website getcheckedearly.org. Getcheckedearly.org. What was that, Kat?
It's getcheckedearly.org. And the truth of the matter is, it actually could save your life.